We actually need to be so much more proactive in getting this message out, in influencing people, winning them over, not just your clients and your customers, but your teams as well, the people that work with you, the people that work for you.